Good evening, everybody in this group. God bless you very much. Please, I want to share an information right here. And after listening to this information, I would like you to share it with every group you know, every WhatsApp group or any other platform. There is a movement going on right now, a movement of soldiers and policemen. These soldiers and policemen, they come with Hilux vans. And when they come, they will pack Igbo youths, claiming that they are packing them because they're keeping dreadlocks, they are wearing torn jeans, and because they are keeping beards. But this is a full lie. This is a very big lie. These are Fulani men. They are coming to pack these Igbo youths to kill them. Because the moment these guys are packed from where they are to an unknown destination, they don't return anymore. Just a few days ago, they came to Akwakuma Junction, packed young men to an unknown destination. Till now, some of them have not been seen. Now, a few minutes ago at Umuonya Limbiri, they came and packed boys again. They came with three Hilux vans, and the cars were all filled to the brim. They packed Igbo youths and left. Nobody knows where they are taking these boys to. Nobody knows. This is a way and a system Fulani people want to come to carry our boys, so that whenever they invade, nobody will fight for us. Many young youths have been packed away like that. Many Igbo youths have been carried like that. Why is it that they are coming to carry Igbo youths only? Are all of these things happening in Abuja? Are they happening in other northern states? It is just here that these things are happening. And we are keeping quiet. Please share this message. Let us be all ready, so that whenever we see such things, we will not allow them to carry those boys. These people are carrying men who are going to fight for us. They are carrying young boys, young people, to an unknown destination. And these boys do not return whenever they are packed like that. They don't return. God bless you. Please share this thing. This is a vital information. Share it. Let us know how to plan ourselves. They are going from one place to the other. I'm telling you, a few minutes ago, they came to Umuonya Alimbiri, packed many young boys, many young Igbo boys, packed them and left. And these boys may not return, but I pray they do. Please, please, let us be careful. Let us be ready for all of these things they're planning. God bless you.